Today's news headline comes from Vanity Fair. Surprise! Ex-White House employees say Donald Trump behaved grossly with women while president. Surprise!
Oh my god. Okay.
Surprise! Ex-White House employees say Donald Trump behaved grossly with women while president. Well, it's evident that men like that only end up lonely, bitter and mad, wishing they had half of what you and I have. Because love ain't about just doing as you please. Act like that and all the elephants in the room will stampede.